Okay. These two are bickering.
Yeah, they're at each other's. They're pulling back their fists like they're gonna go punch each other.
And do I? Can I see Kuvera like getting ready to run?
Yeah. Dog posing.
Who's left? There's Lizette.
There's five. These two down here, and then these two up here, and then the old man on the barrel.
30. I'm gonna Eldritch Blast Callahan.
Okay. Good choice. Eldritch Blast that Callahan.
Crit!
No! Callahan!
Get fucked!
Callahan gets beamed in the head by the Eldritch Blast. He ducks back down in the barrel.
And stay there!
Argus, he squirm! He try to get free!
No.
I feel like he just gets wedged even worse in between our fingers.
He makes it worse.
No.
Alright. So Kuvera knows that he can't really fit through this in his enlarged state. So he gets a little bit smaller so Joel can ride him still.
Alright.
And he kind of dashes and gets right next to Figgly. Just
ready to action. Throw the egg. Hey. That is an athletics. That is an athletics check.
Athletics.
Yeah. You hit Figgly!
Is that what I rolled last time?
Yeah!
Is that what I rolled with the egg originally?
Crit fail!
Oh no!
Oh no!
He takes 14 bludgeoning damage as he's crushed to the floor. He has 4 HP left and he's crushed under the egg.
And now it's Diamond Soul's turn!
Oh no.
No, don't kill him.
Kufara lets out a triumphant roar.
What? I shouldn't kill him.
Dead or alive, we get the bounty.
I go over. For the effect, I'm putting him in front of him.
Okay. Oh, is it time?
Oh, wait.
Leave the JoJo's.
They go on both sides of him.
End of the line.
And
with
here we go.
With one solemn word, they both say, Mahogany.
Chris! Oh my god.
Give me that damage.
Oh my god. Mahogany.
He's not dead. He's just knocked out.
He's just not dead.
Are you sure about that?
I'm sure about that, unless you're gonna kill him.
I'm very angry. I'm gonna roll a con save.
Wait, are we over here technically out of combat? Because someone retreated me.
We are all out of combat because, except for Pris and Tenrir, who are going at each other.
That's a very angry boy.
As Figgly goes down, everybody back in the main room, all of the outlaws just kind of fall on their sides, including Argus. Inside of Unfilly goes limp, and they all just shake their heads and look around.
Alright, can I turn back into normal sheriff?
Yeah.
Alright, everybody, let me through here. Figgly, multiple crimes against the community, you are under arrest.
He's doing a dad snore. He's fucking sleeping.
I assume I'm carrying cuffs, so I slap him on him.
Yes.
Hershey, my badge as well.
Apprehended!
Fine work, everybody.
Is this
sheriff
enough to stop me from killing him?
Yeah.
I mean, you're gonna have a bunch of sheriff.
You're gonna have to go through the sheriff.
And how can you stay mad when looking at that tiny yeehaw?
I climb off. Let me kill him.
There we go.
this guy. Any y'all able to help me carry this fat bastard?
I want to kill him. I want his soul.
Somebody restrain the kindergartner. There's a sheriff here. The sheriff is in the room.
I can't let you do that, son.
Not without a little bribe, of course.
Kuvera listens to Joel and attempts to pick up Solomon. Kind of like,
I'm sorry about Tennis Ninja.
I say, Kuvera, let me collect Tennis Ninja.
He kind of slowly shrinks, pulling Solomon in. And technically, oh no, he's still stuck in red form right now because of what's going on with Tenrir.
Oh.
Yeah, mean he by the listen? Way, hold on, no. Can we have an aside to what's happening over here as these two pull up their shirts on their arms and just come at each other with big muscular fists, one more muscular than the other by far.
Do you think you're better than me just because you're muscular?
Oh, you want to say that to my fist, huh?
Yeah? You may have a fist, but I have this!
She clocks you in the jaw.
Yeah, that's just watching.
Yeah? You think yours is cool? Henry freaking reaches out to punch with an inflict wounds.
Oh, ow! Okay, that does more than the 3 damage that Pris did.
Unfilly is gonna fly over and try to shove them aside.
You used a higher cast! You fucking won't!
He's angry!
I love it!
Okay, Unfilly is pushing them away from each other.
How much damage did she do to Tenrir, by the way?
3.
Can't
oh my god! As you two are parted, the spell effect ends immediately, and you snap out of it.
Unfilly somehow does a timeout motion.
Wait, what did I just do?
What the hell was that? She looks around. Oh my gosh.
Chris, I'm so sorry!
No, I'm sorry! Reconciles immediately.
You need this, Chris. Do not fight this. He just dumps everything he's got left in her.
She looks at you. I'm sorry.
You're fine. This is okay. She gets 29 healing.
Yep.
For the last of his heals.
She's just like, I would give you one, but I know you don't want me to do that right now.
No, that hurts you.
Hi.
I'm in
pain.
Guys, I think... What happened to all of them? They just stopped fighting.
I think it was from him. Oh, wait, I lied. I actually have one of these left. I was actually going to use it on Solomon, but how bad are you, Kiana?
Ow.
Actually, bandaging...
I got punched in the face with ethereal boxing gloves.
Yeah, you're right. You know, I can always just use mending on... I can just use mending on him. Here, he just... places the hand on her and does his last spell.
Hey, anyone got a piece of fabric or something I can use as a gag?
I swear to God, if you stumble across Tennis Ninja's scarf.
You know what? I'm going to take off, like, 2 of my Hawaiian shirts. Like, here you go.
Thank you.
I gather up Tennis Ninja's
I wad up the Hawaiian shirts as tightly as I can. I just shove them right in his mouth.
He's now gagged.
I look back and I say, I want him dead. I want his soul.
Speaking of which, is everybody still alive?
Yeah, we're all good. There's still some...
I'm here.
Kuvera just hugs Solomon as best his puppy body can and drops the slobbery arm of Tennis Ninja.
Hey, you guys have any idea where I got this darn big old rifle?
He holds up the sniper rifle.
Don't look into that end.
Why?
I walk over to Argus.
Is that the pointy end or the shooty end? I don't know which.
No. Give me that. Henry walks over and starts grabbing the guns. No. Bad.
This lady flops out of the sniper tower. Oh my. In the head.
I probably against the wall here. Then I head back because I have another arrest to make.
You have another arrest to make? On who? Oh, Two-Toed Pete!
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Two-Toed Willy now because we changed his name.
Solomon?
Yes?
Where is he?
I want to kill him too.
Hang on.
Argus makes 2 small ice daggers from the water in this barrel and starts stomping off.
I follow him.
What is he doing?
I follow him.
Rat, would I know to follow them?
Perception check. You're going to go arrest this other guy. Kuvera would know to stop them, though.
I have my gun trained on Two-Toed Willy. Two-Toed Willy, you're under arrest for disturbing the community.
Argus wants to go murder. Kuvera kind of just sees them going, and he's just like, Kuvera doesn't listen to the law, so Kuvera's gonna help.
No!
Kuvera's gonna be their getaway.
Oh, no.
How long is Figley out for?
Out? He's just gonna be out for until someone wakes him up. So he's out
or
right
he
now.
Dies.
Or he dies, which it looks like he's about to die!
About that, Argus strolls up with the 2 ice daggers and Kuvera just kinda like looks back and forth nervously and just kinda like Quietly pats it behind them.
I look at Argus, I say, Argus, stop. I hand him Tennis Ninja's katana.
Oh my gosh. That's so, what did you give him? So poetic.
Tennis Ninja's katana.
You can... This is for making me do stuff I didn't want to do. You slave driving bastard!
He stabs down with the sword.
I grab his soul.
You stab the fat bastard. Yeah, you stab and murder Figley. Figley's dead. Figley.
I look at Argus. Argus, you have my backpack? I say, okay, get in the bag. I didn't kill him. I'm not lying.
Yeah, that's true.
He climbs into the bag, and Kuvera just kind of like looks at them and just like, and slowly picks up Solomon and his maw, along with Tuskweaver in the bag, and just kind of like starts walking towards the exit quickly.
And in today's episode, Kuvera covers up a murder.
grabs the body. He grabs the body of Figley.
Honestly, I think me and Argus bonded today.
I agree.
I hate that this is how we're doing this. Oh, it will just dissolve.
Throw it in the pool of water.
And then we can just say he got up and ran away.
Exactly.
Oh my god.
You just shucks him into the water.
It's
in today's episode, the boys do a murder.
It's and dissolves like a salt or a snail in salt. Oh my god.
I smirk, I look at Argus, I give him a high five.
The hat and a few playing cards are floating there, as well as a pistol.
I get all the stuff.
Kuvera's helping him by holding him over.
That's probably a really good gun.
If you were to leave the stuff there, you could say he tried to run. It stumbled and fell in the water.
You know what? That's a good idea. Actually, I did say that's what I was going to do.
Yeah, that works.
So, yeah. I'll throw the stuff there. I'll just say that we found him. Argus, get in the bag. I'm not the one that killed him, therefore I'm not lying.
Yeah, that's true.
In the bag, Argus goes and hides. And Kuvera just kind of looks at Solomon and just kind of motions back towards where the others are and then kind of, like, taps his own head with his... Paul, kind of like, trying to elaborate that Tenrir knows.
Can we do an aside to resting of Molly?
That was rude. Anyway.
The sheriff walks up with his gun trained on Two-Toed. Two-Toed, Willie, you're under arrest for disturbing the community.
What?
Put your hands up and throw aside your weapon.
I don't even have a weapon. I've been throwing barrels this whole time without even being able to have a say in the matter.
Get down here, you damn bastard.
Why?
You're under arrest. Don't make me shoot you.
Throw another barrel.
He's not going to. He's not an evil person. You just chose to arrest this guy, because fuck him, I guess.
Oh, there's a bounty on his head.
You need a show trial as well.
Sheriff, don't you think he's, like, been through enough?
I handcuff him.
I didn't do anything of my own free will. The others can attest to that.
Yeah, tell the judge.
Hey, how about these two? I think they're still breathing.
Are they?
Grab them too.
The one in the barrel isn't. He got stabbed by Pris while dead. Lisette crawls out of the barrel.
Why the hell was I in a barrel?
Hold right there. Put your hands up. You're under arrest.
Not interested. Yes, kicks the sheriff.
Not interested.
I sent a bullet right past her head.
Sheriff, I don't think any of them had control of themselves.
I had control of that one. Fuck this guy if he thinks I'm gonna go through all that hell and then go to prison.
Listen, if you all will just...
At the very least, I don't see there's any bounty on your head. I guess I'll let you slide.
Is this one still breathing, like you said?
Yeah, she's still breathing.
Just keep your nose clean.
Henry's using his medical supplies on the armor to try and make sure that she's not gonna bleed out or anything.
Just move him along with me.
Henry just kind of groans and just like, oh God. Sheriff!
Well, I don't want you to say nothing personal, but there's a bounty on your head. If you're innocent, the court will clear it up. Hold on, wait right here. Just sit down there. What's up?
Jill, first off, Jill, can you go heal her? I bandaged her, but she probably needs some healing.
Sure.
Sheriff, what's I have up? Some bad news.
What's going on?
So you know that giant doggo that I can materialize and stuff?
Yeah.
He's my familiar.
Yeah.
And, oh, gods. Apparently, the guy that was over there, he managed to book it, and
what?
Apparently...
Oh, come on now.
Hang on, Sheriff?
What? I feel like, what's going...
Apparently he fell in water.
Oh. Could I roll? Should that be a deception roll?
Yes.
Definitely.
You're gonna get a +2 because this guy has definitely done crime before.
That guy has done crime.
So...
Nope.
Yes.
Praxis.
You don't know anything. You don't know Jack. Sheriff is dead.
Suspects nothing. Nobody suspects anything.
Yeah, Terry's telling the truth.
And that's how you get away with murder. Murder.
Yeah.
Cold-blooded murder.
Well, good riddance.
Are we the bad guys?
Are we the bad guys?
All of you meet me back in my office in town. I'll have your reward, Winnie.
Yep.
Come on, Two-Toed.
I don't want to go. No.
That's what they all say. I pick up the thing on the ground here.
Yeah, the pistol?
Gun.
The pistol that's sitting there? Sure. You pick up a pistol.
The sheriff passes, hey, oh, Sheriff, that water is over there, I point.
Yeah, I'm aware of where it is. Wait.
Kavera nods and kind of like...
Where are you... Hold on a second, what do you know about this?
I ran after him.
Kavera, like, points at himself, and then points back towards where Tenrir was.
Mind showing me where it happened?
Yep.
He believes it like he saw it himself.
And do I see the stuff floating in the water?
Yeah, you do.
Solomon, your name is?
Yes, it is.
You mind retrieving that stuff for me? As you know, my kind don't get along well.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Funny thing, I have a bit of a interesting relationship with water as well, I say, as I kind of float. And I get all the stuff. Ah, alright, here you go. Actually, how about I hold on to this until it's dry?
It's fine. Oh, you know what, you got a point. You got a point.
Yeah. How about I just take this to your office?
Yeah. Walk with me.
Alright.
This 3-foot-tall sheriff.
The 3-foot-tall sheriff and the 3-foot-tall puppet.
I wanted to see what this question mark is.
Question mark. Is a bundle of arrows, Keanu.
I know what they are.
Okay.
Oh, is this one the shield then?
That's the shield.
Got to use them.
Cool.
Everywhere explosion. Is there still an anti-tank rifle up in there?
No, actually. Unfortunately. Oh. Because that was a wizard power, yeah. I want to explain how that wizard power worked, because I never explained how it worked.
It's probably the best one.
It probably
I really wanted
is.
It.
And unfortunately, you destroyed that lady. I feel so
and
bad
I didn't
for
get
her.
The soul.
That was so amazing. I love how Argus's idea went against
her
him.
Her death was brutal.
It was brutal. Okay, I'm going to explain the wizard power. So she had a wizard power called More Gun. May target any weapon in sight as a bonus action and take it to the logical extreme. This transformation is magical and thus only lasts for one round or while this outlaw is living. For example, main sniper rifle becomes an anti-tank rifle.
That's amazing.
Can you use a shield by any chance, Joel?
How come?
He holds up the shield that he grabbed from the corner. This was over there. I don't know if you can use it.
Well, let me take a look at it.
Yeah, it's a dragon, a shield with a bronze dragon on it.
It's mighty fine looking, but I think I know somebody who could use this more.
Oh, who's that?
A certain friend back at the Gumption.
Is it Frank? Because Frank could totally use a shield.
That's the one.
An axe and a shield and roses.
So, that's a very cool shield, Tenryu. We are going to go meet the sheriff. He wants everybody to come up for the thing, and she comes over to Kiana. So we can buy a bakery, right?
I don't know, it's Tenryu's idea.
That is the plan. Tenryu hands the shield off to Joel and takes one more step and then just goes, oh wait, there's all the pain, and collapses onto the floor.
Reflex save to fucking catch you. You're heavy.
On to the ground.
Ten.